at the ballpark where they would be manning their cameras, they have been notified to leave. And they're moving these people definitely in this area down there on the right. And some are coming off from the stands into the Nationals dugout to get away.
Yeah, people are flooding
into the Padres dugout now, too.